Welcome back to the new video of Easy Tutorials. And today in this video you will see how to create a beautiful animation using HTML, CSS and a small code of JavaScript. As you can see on my computer screen, here we have one drone image which is moving around this web page. You can see when I am moving the cursor around this web page, this drone image is moving according to the cursor movement. So this effect will look very beautiful on your web page. So before starting this tutorial, I will request you to please hit the like button and also subscribe if you are new on my channel. Now let's start this video. First you can see I have one folder here, and in this folder I have some images and one HTML file and one CSS file. I will give all the images link in the description so that you can also try this. Let me open my text editor, which is brackets. So this is my HTML file. And this one is CSS file. You can see I have already connected the HTML file with CSS with this line of code. Now I will come to the body tag. And here I will create one div. For this I am adding one ID also. So the ID is banner. Let's copy this ID and add it into the CSS file. First we'll write width, it will be 100%, and height 100 VH, viewport height. So position it will be absolute, then background image, and here I am adding linear gradient to add one dark layer over this image. So this is the black color with 0.5% opacity, and the second one is also same. Then URL and your image file name. So my image file name is pic.jpeg. Then I'll add background position, it will be center. Next, background size, it will be cover. Save all these changes and open your HTML file with Google Chrome. Now you can see this background image and a dark layer over it on this web page. Let's come back to the HTML file, and here we'll create one div. And this time I'm adding ID name drone box, and in this box we'll add one image. So I'm using img source and the file name, which is drone png. Save these changes and refresh the web page. Now you can see this big image over this web page. Let's copy this ID and come to the CSS file, add it here. For this one we'll add margin 150 pixel, from top and bottom, and auto from left and right. Transition 2 seconds and width 200 pixel and position it will be relative. Here we'll add one class name for this image. So class name I am writing drone pic. Let's copy this class name and write it into the CSS file. So for this class name I will add width 100%. Let me remove this transition for now. That's it. Save these changes and reload the web page. Then you can see a small image on this web page. Now we have to add drone wings image. So come back to the HTML file and duplicate this line of code for 2 times. So the second file name is droneleft.png and the class name left pic. And the third one is drone right and the class name is right pic. So now we have two other images also. Let me copy the first class name, left pic, and add it into the CSS file. For this image, I will write width 80 pixel and top 0, left minus 11 pixel, and position it will be absolute. Let's duplicate this one and change the class name right pic. This time we'll change the left to right. That's it, and refresh the web page. You can see this wings image for this drone. Now we have to rotate these wings. So again, come back to the CSS file, and here we will add animation. Rotation 0.2 seconds, linear infinite. Just copy and paste it into the second one also. That's it. Now we'll write keyframes for this animation. Write keyframes, then rotation, and here we'll add 100%, transform rotate Y 360 degree. Just save these changes and refresh the web page. Now you can see this drone wings images is rotating. Now we have to move the complete drone using mouse movement. For that, just come to Google and search for jQuery CDN. Open the first link. Then click on this link. Minified. Copy this code. And add it into your HTML file. So we'll add it here in head tag. Just remove this part, it is not required. Now come to the bottom, just above this closing body tag. Here we'll write a script open and close tag. And in this tag we'll write $ and then copy this ID. Write it here. Then I'm adding dot mouse move and function E. Next we'll add here var move x equals e dot page x into -1y2 plus I am adding 300. Let's duplicate this one and here you change move y. Here also page y, and this one I'll change to 1y3, and this one I'll change 120. Now write $ and just copy this for drone box, write it here. Then I'll add dot CSS, and in this CSS we'll add transform translate 3D. Then copy this one and add it here. Within plus icon, pixels. Then copy this one and paste it here. Change it to Y. Then 0 for Z axis. Just save all these changes and reload the web page. Now you can see as I am moving the cursor around this web page, this drone image is also moving according to the cursor movement. Right now it is not very smooth. For that we have to add one transition. So come back to the CSS file. And here we will write transition 2 seconds. So after reloading this page, you can see this drone is moving smoothly on this web page according to the cursor movement. When I'm taking cursor in the left side, this drone is moving in the right side. And when I will take cursor to the top, it will move towards bottom. So it was very easy to add this type of effect on your website. If you have any doubt, you can ask me in the comment section. I hope this video will be helpful for you. If so, please hit the like button and also subscribe my channel Easy Tutorials. Thank you so much for watching this video till the end.